I heard this.
Thine word lead me in domain de nanas.
Like I said before, the janitor is a friendly face. The maintenance sector is the janitor domain. If I can find Ati here, he can help me reach the override. Maybe it was me who put me into the oldest house with the lock. Maybe it was Ati. Like he made the elevator here that took me to Trench's office. Is Ati guiding me too? The directorial override is right there, in the control room. How do we get there? Thank you. What's down that way?
The white goes on forever. You can get lost in all that white and never find your way back home.
Well done. You got the job. It's place for congratulations. Yippee, Satana. It happened in the last drop. I truly need an assistant.
Funny thing is, I've been a janitor. I'm more at home in that role than as the director. Only Ati here seems to see that.
Yeah, hi, Ati. Look, we need to get the lockdown lifted, otherwise I can't get to the other sectors. Can you help me get to the override?
Yes, yes. Easy peasy. It's just around the corner. But first, we need to get you work. Very small, couple of hours, chop.
Something tells me it's gonna be more than that.
You think there's a dog buried in this? I can tell you are not yesterday's Krause's son. That's why you're made a great assistant. Very well. I'll hit the facts on the table. Mä vaakunnan sanon perkele suoraan, että this house has a vermin problem. A bad one. They've already messed up the cooling pumps. And the power generators of a power plant, perkele. And the pensioner inside. He's starting to feel the band around his head tighten. The situation needs to be fixed before the plant blows up. And we all disappear like a fart in Sahara.
trying my best to keep up with this. Fix the coolant pumps and the power generators, otherwise the power plant will blow.
But don't you worry. I've left you clear instructions. You'll catch the end of the thread before I go to my vacation. The works on the task board here, you can do later, when you have time.
Vacation? Right.
Yes, no one's gonna cancel my holiday or seat's gonna rattle.
But don't worry at all, you'll take care of it and soon this crisis gonna be last winter snow. You better go now, so you don't have to run with your head as your third leg. The door in the back leads to the plant.
The door in the back. That's great. Thank you, Ati.
Yep. The dress. Throw it in the fire. Burn it all. Burn it into a reindeer. Not
Thank you.
Again, if that thing blows up?
Power. Explosion. Too much. Director's duty. Keep the lights on.
Are you new? Go talk with Chief Arish in the security booth. He's in charge here.
Chief Arish, FPC Security. Shouldn't you be in a safe room?
They all have HRAs. We're on the same side.
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm here to perform the directorial override to get the lockdown lifted.
Yeah. Chief Arish, FPC Security. I'm just... Oh, hang on. You're the new director. It's a pleasure. Ma'am.
Let's skip the formalities, please.
Right. Faden, ma'am. Look, as you can probably tell, it's a bit of a shit show down here. We've been holding our ground, but Whatever's gotten into our buddies has them wrecking the coolant pumps and the power converters. The NSC keeps overheating, and my crews keep getting shot before they have a chance to make any repairs.
NSC?
Oh, sorry. Bureau jargon. It's what we call the power plant. You know, the big rumbling metal thing? Salvador, head of security, asked me to protect it in case of an attack. See, what's inside is dangerous. Dr. Darling seemed to know it would be a target.
Darling? He's here?
No, he came down a few days ago, before everything went to hell. He was out of it. Smelled like a bar mat. He was ranting about vulnerabilities and how he only had one large-scale HRA, but that he needed it somewhere else. Still, at least he gave us these personal HRAs before he left. Hey, did I mention that he was tearing his clothes off? Crazy dude.
Darling knew the hiss was coming.
Listen, I love playing 20 questions as much as the next guy, but we have got to get the water and electrical systems repaired before this baby blows. I'll have my guys unlock the doors out of here for you.
I'll take care of it. You stay and keep the hiss away from the plant if you can.
The hiss? That's what we're calling him? Well, that's catchy. Listen, the radios aren't working, so if you find my boss Salvador out there, could you please ask him what the plan is? I'm sure he will have one by now.
I'll keep an eye out for him.
He sure has a lot of faith in his boss.
Try to stay alive.
What's your read on all this?
Energy conversion is well below. Internal pressure is climbing so fast, I'm amazed the NSC is still holding. When it blows, we're all going with it.
Oh, thanks, Frank. That's real positive.
Thank you.
Replace the parts.
Some environmental regulations on waste disposal, but if that's what Ati wants, then I'll get it done.
My name is Dr. Peter.
We need to fix this thing ASAP.
My old enemy, the clock, is blocking the pipes. You need to deal with it. He is very clever. He's trying to sneak in. What did his hand do?
What the hell is that? Oh, that's the most disgusting thing I've ever seen.
Thank you.
hold together a little longer.
Thank you.
When the converters and coolant pumps are working again, we should be able to get this baby back down to a safe temperature. I hope.
I should be going. Try to stay alive.
Right. You got a lockdown to lift.